Hello students, Sudhuti Naman. Today I will teach you true or false. So let's start. First, computers are used in banks to calculate marks. Answer is false. Second, one can conduct online tests through computers. Answer is true. Third, computers do not have feelings. Answer is true. Fourth, computers are used in shops to maintain timetables. Answer is false.